SRT gang, it's your boy with the fat swagger reacts, and we are back with another reaction video, man. And yo, today we about to get into a new artist. Now listen, y'all, like don't call me a terrible person, don't call me this, that, and the third, but I've never heard of this lady. I mean, like Billie Eilish? I've never heard of her. Now I'm saying, now I've seen her around as far as like, I've seen her like on like when Eminem did the Oscar performance. I seen her in the crowd. I seen her like a bunch of like award songs, but I never checked out her music. So this is gonna be my very first reaction to her, man. Listen, if you guys are fans of her, man, hit that subscribe button. We got a lot of stuff to go through. She has a crazy fan base, man, so hopefully I get to meet you guys soon. Of course, before I get into it, I have to do some type of research. Now, I'm just not gonna go in there, like, you know, just blind, know what I'm saying? So, Alexa, who is, Billie Eilish?
Here's something I found on the web. According to soundoffboston.com, from local acts like Coffin Salesman and Ali McGurk, to Billie Eilish's big return, here are a...
Alexa, who is Billie Eilish?
According to Wikipedia, Billie Eilish Pirate Barrett O'Connell is an American singer-songwriter. She first gained attention in 2015 when she uploaded the song Ocean Eyes to SoundCloud, which was subsequently released by the Interscope Records subsidiary Darkroom. The song was written and produced by her brother Phineas, with whom she collaborates on music and live shows.
Oh, wow. Really? That's awesome, bro. Now, listen. Now, from what they did, like they just told me, she's pretty dope now. So, we're going to go ahead and get into this. If you guys checking this video out for the first time, please like, share, comment, and subscribe. Go follow me on all my social medias down in the description below, man. If you guys want to join me through this journey, this is my first reaction. So, we got a whole catalog to go through, man. So, hit that subscribe button. And of course, like, let me know what songs to check out, man. And, like, let's try to get this video here to 300 likes. I got y'all, man. All right, so without further ado, like, Billy, let's go. Let's go, Billy. Let's rock.
My Invisalign has...
I have taken out my Invisalign,
and this is the album.
Invisalign. What? Okay, yeah, this is different. I wasn't expecting this. Like, this is different. I like it though. I like it. Hold on. You're on your tippy toes creeping around like no one knows. Think you're so criminal. Bruises on both my knees, but you don't say thank you. Oh, please, I do what I want when I'm wanting to. My soul, so cynical. So you're a tough guy, like you're really rough guy. Just can't get enough guy, just always so puff guy. I'm that bad type, make your mom. Yo. Yeah, this video is different, bro. She has a, like, I got a feeling I'm gonna like her a lot. She got her own style. Like, she rocked J's at that too, you feel me? Like, who don't rock a pair of J's? If you don't got a pair of J's, come on, man. Come on, now. Let's go. Puff guy, just always so puff guy. I'm that bad type, make your mama sad type, make your girlfriend mad type. Yo, like, why is she bleeding? Like, what is going on here? She got blood all over her. Like, huh? Like, am I missing something? Am I missing something? I seduce your dad type. I'm the bad guy. Duh. Definitely different, bro. She's different, and I like her though. Like, she has her own style. She and what the hell she about to feed my man? Like, yo, she finna spend. What the hell she eat? Lucky Charms, my guy? I mean, not Lucky Charms, but Fruit Loops. For some reason, this still is a bop though. It's like a good vibe, bro. Like as far as like, you know, just do like you just want to do this the whole song. You know what I mean? But whoa, what you see in the video?
Me likes to sing along with me, but she won't sing the song if she reads all the lyrics. She'll pity the men I know. So you're a tough guy, like you're really rough.
Dark out of nowhere, huh? Wait. We were just having a good time vibing, and she just switched it up. Oh Lord, hold up, wait.
Maybe it's cause I'm wearing your cologne.
I like her, bro. Shouts out to Billie Eilish, bro. This is my very first reaction. I like her. We got a lot to do. We got a lot of music to go through with her. She's different. She has her own style. And most of all, she's beautiful, bro. And she, come on, bro. I don't know why I haven't reacted to her before, but I'm definitely on it now. So hit that subscribe button, bro. Let me know what songs to check out. Because I'm definitely about to be, I'm like on this journey, like through her catalog. That's not like this is the first reaction to. Oh yeah, we about to go ahead and move. So hit that subscribe button, hit that like button if you enjoy the reaction. Let's get this video to 300 likes. Share the video, and I'll definitely be back with more Billy. I promise y'all that, man. And SRT game. I am out this thing, man. Let's get it.